Bayonetta.
When I was a kid, I barely understood what he was saying, but for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky and daydreamed. What if somewhere, some version of me is walking along through the grass just like me? Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? That idea had its hooks in me more powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. And even after growing up, I still believed it could be true. I just knew that someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. And pull out a strawberry kit just for me, always used to. But the visitor from another world that appeared to me was a nightmare that had come to crush all hope like blades of grass beneath his heel.
Having trouble running the numbers.
A disco?
Count me out just yet. I am the one who decides what the truth will be.
When I was a kid, my
More cheap toys.
A little too hot in the kitchen?
Just give me my order before I lose my cool.
Thing ain't from Paradiso.
Now, who invited you to our little cruise?